Okay, this is Vepija, and we are back in GTA Vice City. Okay, let's go see what Cortez wants.
Here's where all their bodies went.
Says, I want your car. That's what this is.
Circumstances force a hasty departure, amigo.
What's the problem?
The French want their missile technology back, and after that last incident, I feel it is time to find safer harbors.
Wouldn't it be safer to fly?
I'd be dead before I reach check-in. Besides, I need to get my merchandise out of the country.
Need another gun?
You, my friend, are worth 10 guns.
The bridge up ahead.
Right.
crap.
Oh, Tommy, take that chopper out. Oh, from here, he's working for your fucking life, friend.
Not the worst.
Tommy, we are being overrun by the French.
That gun respawn up here? Yes. Red.
Tomas, you have protected and served me well. And now you must leave us before we reach the open seas. I will lower my personal launch. Keep it, my friend, a token of my gratitude.
Thank you, Colonel.
One more request. While I'm away, could you keep an eye on Mercedes for me?
I think she could look after herself, but sure, I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias, amigo. Hasta luego.
Adios, amigo.
I have no idea where I'm going. On the beach. Let's get off here.
All right, Tommy. It's Paul. I just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offense to you acting like a big guy all of a sudden, giving it a big shot thing. Well, don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug's game, son. Anyway. I heard there's some fries been put on your head, and someone's gonna have a crack at you, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.
Hey, I'm going to call it here, and we will continue this next time. This has been Vepija, and, do those three things that'll make us both happy. You know what they are. You click on that like, you give me a subscribe, and then you ring that bell so you can see me next time. Later.